Recruit whatever allies you can, Alice. We'll need them all. I'll return with reinforcements. Take heart.
You should not waste a day. No lame excuses do you contrive, nor tolerate delay.
It talks like I'm on holiday, Kat. Wandering about having a bit of fun. The Oracle's an idiot.
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
You, bizarre creature. I was beginning to like you.
Like me or don't, but believe me, the Jabberwock must be eliminated. Now, blow open the gates and confront the Queen.
I don't have the final piece of the staff. Without his eye, how can it be done?
I don't know, but you must. The situation is urgent.
What good are you to me? I'm supposed to attack this ferocious creature, but I'm not even sure this is my fight.
It's no one else's, Alice. Only you can save yourself.
Save myself? From death? Is that it? Is that why I've come here? I'm not afraid to die. At times I've welcomed death.
Not death.
What then? A fate worse than death. I'm not stupid. Don't make me think you are.
Think what you will, but know this. You withdrew from your world after the fire because you could not bear your terrible loss. When you answered Rabbit's call, you began to emerge from your tragedy. Stay on this path, Alice. Save yourself, and you will save Wonderland. You will restore us all.
What I've been feeling, I am beginning to understand. I broke this world, and only I can repair it.
Go well, Alice. The Jabberwock waits. With Griffin as your partner, you have reason to hope for success. He's the strongest among us.